if you are working on project with a realized component or a realized class. That makes you need to use two perspectives at the same time, XTML modeling and Java perspectives. To avoid the hassle switching between these perspectives back and forward while building the model, open two workspace windows using window menu and select new window. This will give you the flexibility to open different perspectives for the same project at the same time.